Good evening, everyone. Eminent speakers here. Miss Arti Chopra and my friends. Beck sir, you and I are almost similar. No slight, nothing, just us speaking, right? Now, change. All the eminent speakers, they have said and elaborated change to a great extent. So, I'm here to understand, and then I understood, and then what I will try to do right now is to join the dots what the speakers have said. Whether it was Sudhanshu, Beksa, Pooja, the last speaker, let us try to join the dots. And what do we get is that, oh, change, what every speaker has mentioned is fear. So we all started from there, that change is fear. So what do we learn from it? We learn that if change is fear, put up change in a way that is very beautiful and which will be accepted. That's the first thing. Now, changes have got categories also now. How? If I try to understand what Big Sub said, change is a kind of an explosion. Who is doing the change? We. Who is going to face the change? We people. And whether it's a big change, no matter it is good like demonetization, or even it's a smaller change, it's not easy to accept. And if it is not easy to accept, change it beautifully. How do we change it beautifully? Theatre helps in that. Picking up where the last speaker said. You know, doctors, engineers, making stuff, technology, Facebook. But you know, there are people here, there are children here, who want to bring a change, but if I say right now, you come here and talk about it, his heart will go, oh, how am I going to say that? How am I going to stand here? That is where we hold the hands and tell them, come forward, stand with me and speak up. Then you will be able to bring the change. You know, I remember one thing when I was in school, class 4, I'm not able to forget. A debate was there at Interhouse and the topic was, what do you expect from your school? I went to my father and he is now a retired scientist from Ministry of Defense from Punjab. He said, more parks, swimming pool, that's what better? I took it on a sheet of paper, I said that. Now when the other speaker came, the name is not forgotten, Rohit. And he said, he started off, the grass looks green on the other side, and my school, if it had been on the other side, I would have grabbed those things. I was like, those things were same, what he said and what I said. But you know why I wasn't selected? Because I didn't present the change beautifully. So when I see children now, in each and every face, I sometimes see myself of class 4 and I want them to come up and be strong. Then only you can change. No matter you make Facebook, but you need to sell it. And you need to sell it beautifully. I was taking this workshop in Royal Scottish Bank and there were some Japanese delegates. Now you know what Japanese business is all about? Yes. The clients say this, they say yes. The clients say that, they say yes. Now, it doesn't mean that you have to change, because if you are selling toys in that Japanese company to a child, you cannot think of selling toys by having the heart of 60-year-old man. You have to change. And how do you change? You change by coming up and try to speak up. That's the first element of change. Now what we understood from the story of Mr. Desale, he's trying to build up a force. He's trying to build up a force which can face the world confidently. And if they are confident, they will face the change more confidently. Now, what happened then after that debate? I got rejected. Then I got a chance after a few more years. I again got rejected. You know why? No matter what I did, I was a little less than people around me. But then I understood, why not build up a world? A world of children and youth where they can change. They can work in Facebook. They can work in Microsoft. But they have that courage to come up at least. So that hold hand, because when I hold hand and I bring them here, they speak. And they speak, that's for sure. And that's what the definition for change is for me. To start with is to start from standing up. Standing up with a dream. You know what we've been hearing about dreams also. If you do not have a dream which does not let you sleep, then the sun is not going to be bright. It has to be bright. And when I understand youth and children and adults of various age groups, now let me connect another dot, of various age groups, suppose if I have to say, welcome. Now if I am talking to a class of maybe a second, I would not stand like that. I would not say welcome. I would say, welcome, clap for yourself. That's what we do. But if I am talking to these people, I would say, welcome. And if I am talking to these people, I would say, good evening, welcome all of you, please, have a seat. So what am I doing? What am I doing? I am changing myself. I am changing myself to adapt with the changes what they are making, what they are doing. So those changes starts from an effort. And that was the effort started way back. You know, when I started off this company, you can imagine how a scientist from defense has a son who is starting a theater company, and what we would have said, fathers, whether from Bulgaria or Romania or India, they always hold your ears, right? They make it red. And it was a tough journey. But a journey which has a sweet end and a never ending. And who are with me? I get inspiration from people like these who come up and stand and speak. But when I go out, when I meet people and children out there, they are youth who come up to me and say, I can do it, I can, but I don't have the courage to do that. That's my client, that's my job. Then I make him do that. Then I make him stand. And then I say, now go and play with it. Now go and play with it. So what we are trying to understand change, all the eminent speakers have already summed it up. It's always easy to come up in the end. Because what all thoughts you keep in mind, whether starting from the history to technology, I don't know the name what Facebook sir said about his son, that what he has to do is actually, what he has to do is to change himself and adapt to the environment of what today is surrounded with. So whether you focus on one direction which is going forward, engineers, doctors, changing the world, but change starts with when you stand up with a dream, have courage to speak to yourself, and if you do not have, I will hold your hand and do that till the end of my life. Keep it up, best of luck, and remember, the change is good. Either you can run from it or learn.